Aleluia.
Presidents come and they go. Governors come and they go. There is something better than power.
Yes.
There is something far better than influence.
Yes.
There is something that lasts longer than money.
Come on.
From him we came, and to him we shall return. Let me share with you in the next few minutes from the heart. I work in the cardiac cath lab of a hospital. Many people who come in don't make it back out. They look good on the surface. They wear good clothes. When we examine them on the table and we tell them, sir, your heart is not good, they can't believe it. And at the end of the day, I stand back and I look at them. When you give them the news, it never fails. You could see the tears coming down. Then people close their eyes to pray to a God they never knew.
Come on.
How do you know a revival when you see it? You desire God above money. The Lord speaking through Jeremiah said, and I will give them a new heart, and they will return back to me. To seek God above influence,
yes.
To seek God above power,
yes.
To seek God above money,
yes.
Make God your number one priority.
Yes.
Sir, money is good. Make God your number one priority.
Yes.
Power feels good. Make God your number one priority. Presidents come and they go. Make God the number one priority. You see, money comes and money goes. Make God the number one priority. For from him we came and from him we shall return. Make God the number one priority. Wherever you go as a child of God, I think you will remember. From him we came, from him we shall return. Make God your number one priority. I challenge you. Be an ambassador for Christ. Be an ambassador. Let them know you as a child of God. Let them know you as the representative of the Alpha and Omega. Declare the gospel. Do not be ashamed of it. Tell your neighbor, there is an end to life. There is an end to influence. There is an end to power. There is an end to money. There is an end to greatness. The only thing that will never end is your relationship with your maker. For we shall return to him. You will give account of every step, of every need, of every moment, and we shall stand before him like nothing.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Do you know anyone who has lived forever?
Yes.
Somebody asked Rockefeller, how much money is enough? He said, just a little more than you have. It's never enough. May God bless you.
Thank you.